heal the smaller things that are going on in your sessions in your body. Pay attention to smaller things. Don't go for something huge and grand. It's not that important comparing to little sensations. Where they lead you. It's kind of starting to feel something and stay with it until it leads to something else. Keep adding on to you with your breathing. You're staying present, and the deeper you breathe, the more you breathe without pushing, the more you can feel. The breath actually makes you more sensitive. You're more acutely sensitive to what's happening in your body. If you're breathing, you're pushing pattern, you're missing. Breath doesn't have to flow this way. Five breaths, I already start to feel shifts in my body. Already when I'm sensitive and my eyes are closed, I'm bringing my attention to feeling with the breath, I right away begin to get activated. And that is enough. So you stay with this low to medium level of activation and keep it there so your body can respond. And if you're sensitive to your body and you're allowing, things will happen on their own. Don't keep dropping the idea that anything has to happen in your session. Keep dropping your goal. I have to get there. I have to release whatever is sitting there in my body. It will release on its own if you're present.